verse one more time, and let's look at the words this time. It says, "Onward I go, rejoicing in His love." Are you rejoicing in His love? Amen. Well, I'll rejoice every day, not just on Sunday morning. I know Monday morning ain't always the greatest thing in the world, but thank God for it, and we ought to be rejoicing. I'm in the glory. Soon I shall see Him. That ought to make us rejoice. I don't know about you, but I'm longing to see Him. Oh, hallelujah, I feel the Holy Ghost in this house. I want to see Him. And if you don't have that blessed hope, this morning you need that blessed hope.
Amen.
I wouldn't leave this house this morning without knowing that I had the assurance of my salvation that I'm going to see Christ Jesus. Let's sing that to His glory.